Shiasana A is a half sitting pose and a half standing pose. Half sitting, half standing, take the mind in. Good. Have a look at the arrows. I haven't redrawn the arrows. Can you see the arrow of the right knee?
Mm-hmm.
Isn't that amazing?
Mm-hmm.
He's actually really good rib. How does that feel?
Yeah,
different.
Yeah.
You didn't need to say that.
but
different.
You're not doing.
Yeah,
not me.
Yeah, I'm doing it. This is Guruji. We have a look at the head flip. Well, look, you've got 2 feet. Is that yours or mine? Is that yours?
I thought that one was mine.
Oh, no, that's yours. But I think that's quite beautiful to see that how that the arrow has now come in line with that second toe. Can you see that?
And what did you do to get that?
Let's see what we did to get the other one first. The other one wants to take it out there.
Mm-hmm.
Can you see that? And then the arrow's now going there.
It's good for the exercise.
But yes, you can feel what that's happening, isn't it?
Yeah.
What we did was first of all we sat tall,
mm-hmm.
and then we went half sitting, half standing. You could stand if you wanted from there, just stand, and you'd be fine. So basically, Marichi A is half standing, half sitting. When you're standing, is your bottom on the floor?
No.
When you're sitting, is your bottom on the floor? Yes. So half standing, half sitting. Take the binding. Oh, good pop, good afternoon. And we're in the pose.
Okay.
Different?
Yeah.
Yeah. So, where do we get the original pattern from?
It says hala hala.
Hala hala.
It's like a mountain pizza.
It's like a...
It's one of those.